नमस्कार,
आई एम कृष्णा पंकज नरम
एंड आई एम डॉक्टर स्मिता पंकज नरम.
नाउ फॉर यू ओनली फ्रॉम आर हार्ट्स न्यूज ऑफ होप. आफ्टर अ ईयर ऑफ टर्मोइल द वर्ल्ड वॉज इन पेन. वी वर ऑल इन पेन. वी लॉस्ट मेनी चैलेंजेस केम इन द लास्ट वन ईयर. सम रियली ग्रेट थिंग्स हैव ऑल्सो हैपेंड एंड यस्टरडे सम अमेजिंग थिंग हैपेंड. Now, Papa believed in Shakti. He believed that Shakti is inner power and Shakti is Devi. If you support Devi around you, the inner power within you propels and you can achieve whatever you want in your life.
Yes. In fact, I want to share with you a very confidential thing about our relationship. When I got married, my dear late husband, Dr. Naram, Dr. Pankaj Naram, told me that you are Shakti of my life. You are the Devi. And this is how he treated me. He always, always inspired me. He allowed me to do what I love to do. He actually did everything so that I can fully explore and I can fully self-express myself and literally work like a Shakti. This is how we operated together. And he also said, my mom and my sister is my another Shakti. And that's how he supported both of them.
Yeah. And so there was one foundation. It's called the Rescue Foundation. Their mission is that they have done some miraculous work with women. Women who are given offers of job, saying that village women in India, in Bangladesh, in Nepal, they have been given offers of job. And they're invited to Mumbai, Delhi, different parts, and suddenly forced into human trafficking, forced into prostitution. Different women are kidnapped at a very young age, and the only life they know is this life. They are beaten, they are burnt with cigarettes until they are able to serve 30 customers. This is what I read on their website. I was shocked. How can they? This is horrible. So Rescue Foundation says that we have a dream to protect these women, give them a new life. We have a dream to save them from this life, educate them, train them so they can earn and live a happy life, independent life. And they started doing this. Believe it or not, in the last many years, they have helped thousands of women. It's a blessed place. It's a place of new hope. And when you go there, you see these women, they have been through hell. And how they are smiling, how they are happy, how they are grateful for everything they have got. So yesterday, mommy, my uncle, my sister Tanvi, my cousin brother Harshdev, we all went together. And via Dr. Naram Foundation, we felt we need to do something for them on this day of Papa. So we have taken a big promise at our heart that not only yesterday, we gave them a lot of food, a lot of nutritional stuff, which can help their hemoglobin be good, iron deficiency go away, different vitamins were deficient, and many other things. But we made a promise to help them for our entire life. Now, I invite you also, if you feel for this, and if you want to make a difference, if you really would like to feel the satisfaction of changing the life of one of these women, many of these women, I encourage you and invite you to pray for them. Light a candle. Light a diya. Just close your eyes and send them good wishes. Tell them, I love you and I'm with you. They are very sensitive. They will feel it. A new smile will come on their face. And if you want to make real, authentic difference, if you want to improve the quality of life of those women, if you want to feel more satisfied, more happy that you are part of a solution, not of a problem, then below is a link to their website. In the description below, you can visit them, you can read about them, you can see the revolutionary work they're doing, and slowly you can also, if you feel inspired, that's all up to you, you can even donate to them, donate to making a difference in many of those women's lives who knew hell and now have a new start to life, have a new chance to life. So we love you and we are totally with you. नमस्कार
नमस्कार
नमस्कार, नमस्कार.